How to connect a PC to IP POM? It's so easy. On our previous video, we already configured the telephony service. So let's just add PC. Let's configure the router. Let's use some interface. Encapsulation. That one key. 20. IP address. Exit. Let's make a DHCP server for our PCs. Let's name it data. Network. Default router. Let's close it. Let's configure the switch. Let's make VLAN. Let's name it data. Exit. Let's add this to our trunk. This one is for our VoIP and this one is for our data. Let's check. There.